All right, we got the one and only Jordan Feigenbaum, baby. So he's here to talk about supplements. So, Jordan, what supplements should I be taking or looking for in a supplement for my training?
Sure. So first thing you want to look for is high-quality supplement is either an NSF or cGMP certification. cGMP is Certified Good Manufacturing Processes, which means a third-party person has gone in to the place of manufacture for the supplement and is saying, hey, what's on the label is actually in the thing at the correct amount. So that's first thing off the bat. Second, as far as a list of supplements that you would be useful for improving performance or training outcomes like strength or muscle size, whey protein be great. I recommend people try a whey protein concentrate first, one because it's cheaper, and you would want to make sure that each serving of whey has about 2.5 to 3 grams of leucine, doesn't have any additional like protein spiking agents like creatine, glutamine, or like high levels of methionine or something like that. Those are all cheap additives that go into the protein that increase the protein number, but ultimately are usually in place of other more expensive components of whey protein. So whey protein concentrate is usually what I recommend. If you can't tolerate that, you can do whey protein isolate. We do sell one. It's called Whey RX. You can find it on Amazon or our website. After whey, the next supplements are going to be creatine. Creatine is super useful for improving power, muscle hypertrophy, increases intracellular muscle hydration, which is a hypertrophy booster. You would look for creatine monohydrate, or if you can't tolerate that because it upsets your belly, creatine HCL also has great absorption. Every other type of creatine doesn't have good absorption mechanics. I actually did a YouTube video on this. You can check that out on my channel, it's the Barbell Medicine YouTube channel. I would recommend the dosage to be 0.045 milligrams per kilogram body weight or 5 grams a day. I don't recommend loading. Creatine has no effect. Or caffeine has no effect on creatine absorption if you take it with it, unless you're loading the creatine, but I wouldn't recommend that. Beta-alanine, super useful, 3.2 grams pre and post-workout, increases muscle carnosine levels, which is a buffer for lactate and hydrogen ion accumulation during exhaustive exercise. You can do more reps, train longer, takes about 6 weeks to come on board, 6 weeks for it to go away, so that's pretty good as well. Betaine anhydrous is an antioxidant from beets, spinach, also wheat bran. You would take 1 gram pre and post workout. Other things that have good evidence, HMBs, hydroxymethylbutyric acid, you would take 6 grams a day. It's a metabolite of leucine, decreases muscle protein breakdown, also decreases death of muscle satellite cells that ultimately would become muscle cells, and some salt, good old sodium. So current recommendation is 500 milligrams of sodium pre and post workout. It can also be used intra-workout if it's an exhaustive or long training session. Put all this in the Perry RX workout supplement that I sell. Thumbs up from this guy. We also have one that's caffeinated. We don't routinely put caffeine in there because if people train at night or if people don't tolerate caffeine at the dosage that we would have put in there, so we made non-caffeinated versions. But the caffeine version we have does have 300 milligrams of caffeine in it, so which brings me to my last supplement that I would recommend, which would be caffeine. The dose is 3 to 9 milligrams per kilogram body weight. That's a huge, wide ergogenic range. Start on the low end, work your way up. As far as absorption, or sorry, time to peak effect, it goes gum, then capsules, and then coffee is the slowest. Usually takes about 45 to 60 minutes, however, and the half-life depends on your genetics and how fast your liver metabolizes it. So it can be anywhere from 2 up to 8 hours, depending on your metabolic properties that you have. So if you're caffeine naive, you don't normally drink caffeine, start on the low end of the dose, work your way up. And for all the rest of the supplements, you can check those out in my supplement, PerryRx, or you can buy them piecemeal from any company that's cGMP or NSF certified.
Boom! That's awesome.
Got it.
Loved it.
Longer than